Good morning. Today is Tuesday, January 30th, 2024. Today is a wipe day.
Throughout the school year, we will be emphasizing our Quakertown QRock values. We show resilience, we take ownership, we are one community, we are kind, we are solid as a rock. Each month, we will focus on one of these traits and how we can demonstrate these values within ourselves and towards one another.
Seniors, Jostens will be here today during all lunches to accept cap and gown orders with cash or check payments from our seniors. The price will rise by $10 tomorrow.
Get ready to kick off the winter season with a night of music, dancing, and fun at our winter dance, which will be held Saturday, February 3rd from 7 to 10 p.m. Tickets will be $5 in advance and $10 at the door.
Tickets will be on sale in the Commons from now till February 1st during lunches. Grab yours early and invite your friends for a night of winter fun.
Behavior contracts must be filled out before attending. QR codes to the contract will be posted around the school this week. Make sure you have served all assigned attentions before purchasing tickets.
Attention seniors, senior quotes are due today. The link is found on the 2024 Canvas page. Leave a lasting impression for your peers.
Celebrate your gift as a poet. Submit your poem to the Bucks County High School Poet of the Year competition. This year's deadline is March 15, 2024.
The winner will receive a $300 prize and be acknowledged with a proclamation from the Bucks County Commissioners.
Now to sports with Luke.
There's a home JV and varsity basketball game at 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. There's an away co-ed swim meet at 3 p.m. There's an away JV and varsity boys basketball game at 5:30 to 7 p.m. Come on out to Five Guys in Quakertown on Wednesday, January 31st. All proceeds will go to the Quakertown track and field teams. Spring 2024 sports signups are now open. Use the link in Canvas to sign up. There will be a meeting for all girls interested in playing lacrosse this spring on Thursday, February 1st. Meetings will be in D100 at 2:30 p.m. Now back to the news desk.
Attention seniors, are you interested in being in the senior video?
Gather up all photos you may have with you and your friends and either send them to Keely Magalingo
or Ava Beal.
The deadline to sign up for the Upper Bucks Technical School for the 2024-2025 school year is February 9th. Use the link in Canvas to register.
Attention students, during arrival and dismissal times, please pay attention to your surroundings and avoid using your phone while crossing the street or in the parking lots. Traffic congestion is significant at these times and it is vital for your safety to stop, look, and avoid using your phones.
If you lost a pair of AirPods this year, stop by the office to see if we have them.
Now to weather with Luke.
Today's weather is a high of 38 and a low of 30. Throughout the night, it will reach the 30s and be cloudy and cold, so dress accordingly. Now back to the news desk.
Yearbooks are available. Click the link in Canvas announcements to place your order.
Do you need a little bit of help in a class? Three teachers will be available in the library from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. Monday through Thursday, providing academic support to anyone who needs it. Make plans to stop by if you have any classes where you need a little bit of assistance. Walk-ins are always welcome.
Our high school is a collection site for old usable eyeglasses and prescription sunglasses through the Quakertown Lions Club Recycle for Sight program. The donation box is green and located in the office. Please donate your old glasses.
Quote of the week, there's no elevator to success. You have to take the stairs.
Have a terrific Tuesday.